Stop letting that summer zucchini go to waste.
Instead, thinly slice your zucchini and onion, transfer it to a bowl, and allow it to set with salt for a couple of hours. Drain using a cheesecloth, and don't throw out that zucchini water.
Nothing goes to waste.
Add flour, cornmeal, and spices to that water, and then the sliced zucchini and onion, and bake for a half an hour. Now you have scarpaccia. That's episode 78 of Scrappy Cooking, where nothing goes to waste.